हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर इंग्लिश वीडियो। इट्स मी नाज़रीन मैम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट टू वीडियोस वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द लेसन द हैप्पी प्रिंस। इन दैट वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट अ मदर एंड हर इल चाइल्ड टू हूम द हैप्पी प्रिंस एंड द लिटिल बर्ड स्वैलो हेल्प्ड बाय गिविंग द रूबी। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन। After helping that mother and the ill child, the swallow returned to the happy prince statue and he said to him that it's strange. The swallow said, it is very cold, but I feel quite warm. After saying that, the happy prince, he said to the bird, that is because you have done a good deed. It means the swallow on return told to the statue that despite the chilly winter, it felt warm. To which the prince replied that it is because of its noble, selfless deeds which made him feel compassionate and loving, radiating warm. Afterward, the happy prince said to the bird for the favor. That was, he said that across the city I can see a writer who is very cold, weak and hungry. Give him one of my eyes. He can sell it and buy wood and food. The swallow took out the prince's eye, flew to the young man and left the jewel on the floor. You can see in this picture, this is the writer who is very weak, who is very hungry, who is not able to write at all. And was not having the food, was not having the wood also. The little swallow helped to the writer and he came back to the happy prince statue. After that, the happy prince statue said to the swallow that a little girl is standing there in the square below. In that chalk, a little girl is there who is selling the matchsticks, but his old matchstick, they fell into the gutter, and because of that she is worried. She has no money, and take out my other eye and give it to her. After saying that, the bird swallow said to the happy prince, I cannot take out your other eye. You will not be able to see, as first eye, it means the first sapphire which we have given to the writer, and the second eye is precious stone. If you will give, then you will become blind. So the happy prince, he requested to the bird and he said that, do as I say please. After saying that, the bird, he listened to that happy prince. The bird took out the prince's eye, flew to the girl and put the jewel in her hand. After getting that girl, she became very happy. Swallow took the sapphire from the prince's eye and flew to that young girl and put that precious sapphire in her hand. When the little girl got that sapphire, she became very happy. She became glad. So dear students, in this video, we have learned about this girl who was very worried and to whom the happy prince and the swallow, they helped by giving the another sapphire. So in next video, again we will meet and we will learn the next part of this video. Thank you.